Remember the bright light, remember the frightening sight, remember the first dark night, the way you feared for your life. I don't remember the place I was when the president died, but I recall the fall of nuclear rain and burnt skies. Lucky that I was underneath ground, hidden beneath the beat down, freaked out, listening for some street sounds. The subway shook and stopped, I got knocked out. Woke up hours later when I heard a wounded cop shout, "You okay? Well, just hold tight." He disappeared into the dust, I never saw him again. The tunnel was caving in, I made my way fumbling through the dark, tripping over debris and body parts. Can't start panicking, ran up in the toll booth, tried to call for help, but then I learned the cold truth. The phone was dead and so was the attendant, but her radio was on and it said New York was gone.
Whoa, Nelly, sorry about the turbulence. If you're just tuning in, you're listening to Radio Free Brooklyn. That big bump you felt was what we in the industry call a nuclear attack. Looks like Manhattan, as well as the southern portion of the Bronx, is gone. Brooklyn sustained considerable damage, kids. It's safe to say that schools are closed.
Birthdays and the murder rate sky high, multiplied by aggression. Then I thought I took my last breath when the earth moved. Shift my spirit and been collided with virtues and amendments. Should I drop to my knees, Lord, and repent? Or was I sent to spread the word through these vents we call radio free? Brooklyn, why you at it? Forced to kick habits. Sorry if I'm being too dramatic. Would this be the time to practice black magic? Or do I need to rest my head on a craftmatic? Think of ways to free my people from political bondage, political nonsense. I'm sick of arguing about our problems. Now I'm dodging anthrax and suicide bombers instead of walking the steps of my forefathers.
I don't know.
Every man face down, nothing makes sound. Strange the way these airplanes went down. Millisecond flashback, back to the military combat cemetery now, with the black clouds covering and hovering about. My body's half out, struggling, using my arms, fumbling. Nuclear bomb crumbling due to this harsh government. Fist clenched, sixth sense, something within distance. Sixth inch, penetrate my nostrils, I pinch them with one hand. Didn't make a difference, I'm done, man. 90% of my body burned without a sun's hand. Falling forward towards something audible, possible portable audio, maybe earphones. Get close to take it off the head that's still cooking. Only sound I got in Radio Free Brooklyn.
I don't know. Whoa, there.